Well, here's a blast from our past. We just celebrated in April our 30th anniversary, and for a lot of those years, the month of September was spent in a tent at the Eastern States Exposition, where we were selling our Techniques musical instruments, and Phantom of the Opera had come out just before those 30 years, and we kind of had put together a medley that we used to
play it.
And then what would happen?
Well, we used to play it frequently at the Biggie because people asked for it. And the minute we finished playing this medley, someone would come by and say, when are you going to play Phantom again?
Right. Every time. Well, the difference now, 30 plus years later, is that now everybody's walking around with a mask. Same crazy times. We're in our house, so we don't have to wear one while we're playing today. But we put the Phantom book up because he's wearing his mask, and he'll keep us honest and remind us. And I guess you had a few people that mentioned they'd love to hear us play this and play together, right?
My very good friend Patty LaCorey requested that we sit down and do this, my nugget. This is for you, Donna Young in Florida. Many, many people asked for it, so we are going to give it a whirl, and hopefully you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
Patty, thank you so much. We hope you all enjoyed that. Any last words?
Nice job, Richie.
You did too.
Thank you.
Music is going to get us through.